We have tools, talent, and techniques to get you more prominent in your market. Operation Market Domination. OMG National is proud to sponsor and partner with the American Tow and Spirit Ride. Our tow marketing division is pleased to be providing media strategy and logistics support. Call, click omgtowmarketing.com.
American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz, and on this edition of Tow Industry Week, here's what's making towing news headlines.
An update to a story we've been covering out of Colorado Springs, Colorado since 2011, when tow operator Alan Rose died after being caught in a towing cable and being dragged through the street for more than 1 mile. Police say the woman convicted of killing Rose, Detra Ferries, jumped in her SUV and drove off to prevent it from being towed. Ferries is now appealing for her 20-year prison sentence to be reduced. The victim's loved ones, including his daughter, Renee Rose, is upset there's a motion for reduced prison time.
I will be there and I will do everything in my power because I don't think it should happen. I think she should have gotten life, honestly.
In cases of this magnitude, I would be surprised that if a judge would grant a reduction in sentence unless there are significant things that she has done in prison that would speak to her acceptance of responsibility.
Alan Rose was a father of two and an Iraq War veteran.
Never, ever get to see my dad again. It sucks that it's been so long. I'm starting to forget who my dad was. I'm starting to forget what his voice sounded like. It sucks. I will never, ever get to see my dad again.
Rose's death led to new legislation in Colorado making it illegal to interfere with a tow truck operator's job.